color shows up on the camera, but it's like a giant rainbow over there. To the left.
Very beautiful double rainbow, brought to you by Camp Verde, Arizona. We're headed for the snowstorm, and it is that way, up north. You see this storm just skipping northern Arizona. And it's very bright, very shallow.
entrance to Snow Bowl. Elevation 7,450 feet. Outside temperature 34 degrees at 2:33 p.m. Arizona time. Elevation 8,000 feet, exterior temperature 32 degrees. elevation 8,324 feet. Exterior temperature 31 degrees Fahrenheit. Elevation 8,920 feet, exterior temperature 29 degrees Fahrenheit. It's very breezy out. I don't believe it's snowing, but that's blowing snow. Snow just blowing around. Probably finished pulling off the rest of the leaves off of these trees. Is it birch? Birch? Pine? Thank you. was up here. Yeah, it was 40 years ago, and we were teenagers, and in 1982 Monte Carlo. Anyway, drove up here. It was around midnight, and it's driving a little bit too fast, and it got the rear end in the like in the embankment here. And I got out of the car, took the keys out of the ignition to go get something out of the trunk to help me get out. And then I go back to the, I guess we'll be turning around here. Anyway, go back into the car, turn it on, and it click, click, click. We were stuck here till like 9 o'clock the next morning until we walked somewhere and found someplace. Anyway, that's what happened there. And, obviously, I'm not doing anything up here except filming, so I'm just going to Subaru's. So there's the gondola, or whatever that thing's called. And I never actually made it all the way to the top. But it was about a foot and a half of snow, and it was maybe 16 degrees out. And it was a horrible experience, but looking back on it, it was all right.